as a first form group. So what is your favourite part about training here in the training room with me and doing one-on-one sessions?
Well, I have to say, first up, Steve, I think I might start with that I can connect with you as a trainer. I mean, we seem to be able to talk about anything, which I feel is a good way to begin the exercise. You know, but I find you a very easy person to talk to, and I do love the exercises that you present.
I remember our first session, probably the hardest session ever.
Bit of a test.
But you did it great, and you turned up and did it. Kept going. I remember I mentioned a little while ago about investing in yourself. It's just that investment in yourself. So.
Oh no, look, it's the best thing I think I've ever done, really. That first day, I have to admit it, it is a wonder I ever turned up and go home.
Yeah.
I never knocked you back on anything, but afterwards, when I got in my car, I was sat outside here for I don't know how long, then I drove to out the gate, parked on the other side of the road, and I think, I used to be sat there for a good hour. And then, of course, when the weekend came, I was that sore.
Yeah.
I turned up on the Tuesday.
Yep, you did.
Why not? I did.
Yes, and we're done. High five.